All right, this recording is just for my first period. I have to make one separate for each class so that I can talk about missing work. I'm going to go to, hold on 1 second, pull up your classes. Here we go. Let me open this one. This is first period's work that's missing. What we talked about in our Google Meets today was the first thing I said was from per Mrs. Drisdom, if there was a call out last night and there was an email to all parents with their registered email stating that if their work is done by the 15th, Friday the 15th, this Friday, then they can be done with school. The last 2 weeks of school will be for people that have Z work. But you have to have approval from every one of your teachers. They said you need to touch base with every one of your teachers. And if you did not come to my Google Meets and you're watching this video, that means you did not touch base with me. I am touching base with you. So if you are watching this video and you still need to touch base with me, I need to know for sure that you know what's missing and that it's due by the 15th. Or you'll still be continuing working next week. For the first thing we talked about was Keystone Selections. This was put in the Google Classroom. It was put under Important Info, and it says this as the title. And you need to complete the Google form and then turn it in so I know you did this. I have to let, this is due by the 15th, and I have to let Ms. Drisdom know that everyone in my AC class has completed it. So 12 have turned in. These 10 have not, so make sure you do that and then click Turn In. The next thing is, Gerardo, you are the only one missing this assignment, the 5-6 Google Meets. You need to watch the video and then answer the questions and then turn it in. You can type right into your document. The next thing is a taco food bus. I am missing this work from these people. So everybody I see in the top row came to the meeting. The next row came to the meeting. Leslie did not come. Gerardo did not come. So you two are missing this, and you need to get this done by Friday if you don't want to keep working after Friday for my class. If you have any questions, you need to let me know. Wednesday, 4:22, Google Meets. Gerardo, you still owe that. Monday, Leslie Shelton. This is the first project we ever did back with the six concepts, the review for math. So you did not do this project yet either, and it needs to be done by Friday if you don't want to have to keep working. Some other things we talked about was spring dance refund. I know it, your parents were supposed to fill out this Google document form. I got this off of the Instagram page for Bach North. But I know it was due by the 24th, but if you paid for a dance and they get a refund, you may want to contact Sharon McGuire at sharon.mcguire@lwcharterschools.com. Yearbooks are going to be brought in the first week of July. I know there was like 11 left earlier from Mr. Daniels. If you still want to order them, not 20 left, there was 11 earlier and it could be less now. You needed to get a hold of Mr. Daniels. Curbside Kona Ice will be this Saturday at First Baptist Church from 11 to 1. 11 to 1. And you get a BOGO. Your BOGO is you get to see me and Miss Simpson for free at the Kona Ice. We will be there selling t-shirts and, you know, saying hello to you guys. So if you want to come out Saturday at the church from 11 to 1. And then if you want to see what the shirts look like that they're selling for $10, they look like these. They say Knights Strong. And they can be Friday shirts, so they are $10. And I think the price may go up if you they look like this. And they have kid sizes. Your parents can buy them too. So they're $10 for everybody. Hopefully you will be there and you can buy a shirt if needed. Whoops, this is first period. So that's pretty much all we talked about. Again, if you've turned everything in, there is not going to be any additional work besides this assignment that you're going to have to answer questions because you watched the video. So I know you watched it. You need to turn this in. And then Thursday and Friday, there will be no additional work. There will be two attendance questions, one each day. So please answer that. And after that, you're done if your work is complete. So if you are not sure, email your teachers and ask. And I think that is it. Let me look at my list real quick. If you want to know your grade currently, then you need to email your teachers and ask for it. The grade that's on Google Classroom is not exactly correct. I think that's it. So hopefully this covered everything. Again, if you have any questions, always email your teachers at their .net and they can definitely respond back to you. I hope you guys have a wonderful afternoon, and I will hopefully... Oh, one more thing. I forgot. Some of the kids asked me to do a Gym Kit live on Friday like we used to with a review of all the Gym Kits I've made. And if you would like to do that, I'll probably throw in some funny questions too. That will be from 10 and there will be one at 11. I do two times. So if you want to sign up for that or, you know, get on stream and you can see the code on Friday. It's not a required thing. It's just more for fun. All right. Oh, also, there is no progress monitoring for math per Ms. Drism. So we do not have to do that Thursday and Friday like we originally thought from last week's Google Meets. Have a great, and I'll miss you. Have a good summer. Enjoy yourselves. Have fun and be ready to come back to school and be ready for your night's experience at our new school. Have a good afternoon. Bye.